Hello from Slovenia again. I will do a reverse flower dip again with wet paper towel. maybe you will think she always do these flowers, but I try to do different color combinations that maybe you will like or you wanted to try but you didn't, and that's why I try to do this, and because I like it. No, this was olive, no, green gold, and this is pearl violet. I'm risking a lot of mud with these colors together, so we will see. And next, I will add this pale olive green. And next will be cashmere gold, metallic cashmere gold, because I think that cashmere gold will fit more than regular gold. Or copper or something, I just don't know, maybe I'm mistaken, but this cashmere gold has kind of greenish shade when it's dry, so that's why I just think that it will fit here okay. I should have put it in squeeze bottles before I do this, because I just didn't do it okay. And for the last, I will add, whoops, pearl white. Now I will spray my paper towel a little bit. What do you think? Will we get just mud or will we get something nice? Or something in between? Oops. Just didn't be careful enough. I will just press this down. I will not pull my paper towel around because I want to have this shape. I just don't know if this will be okay. Let's see. Ta-da! The moment of truth. I'm so excited every time when I do this, because Just so anxious to see what is underneath. I don't know about this one. All the other paints beautiful, but not this green gold. Or this purple, metallic purple. I really don't know. I will leave it and see later what I will do with it. This is my scrape off paint when I do my ring pours and other experiments, and it's all kind of pearl paint mixed in here, but I will try to thank you. I think that worth to try, because I must say that now I really, really, really like it. Except this part here. And now I'm really happy. I will do sides later. But this is something that I think that it's beautiful. Try to show it to you. I just love these edges now, and this center of flower here, this white lacing. And I like the whole painting, I really do. It's just gorgeous, see? sorry, it was a long one, but I think that it's worth it. Tell me what you think. Did I save it? Thanks for watching, and see you on the next one. Bye.